other. Okay, so pretty much, one thing I wanted to say was thank you so much for coming out to the spring board retreat. I hope you guys had a lot of fun. I hope you guys bonded and got to know each other a little bit better and learned a lot. And I hope you take all of these things that you've learned and like all the friendships you've like been developing and bring them back to UCLA with us. And one thing we all wanted to say, all five of us from eBoard, thank you so much for putting your trust in us as your eBoard, believing in us and like being willing to follow us, let us like lead you guys a little bit here and there. But yeah, thank you for trusting us so much this weekend. And so we just wanted to show that it is a two-way street and we trust you guys a lot too. We believe in all of you guys and that's why we chose you all to be on our eBoard. Like, you are the ones that we believed in and we know can bring our club to the next level. And so with that being said, we wanted to tell you guys that we trust you just as much as I hope you guys trust us. And with that being said, if you guys can get into your eBoard group across from whoever your eBoard buddy is. Well, you don't have to get that close yet, guys. Like, I don't know. Maybe just check. And then, Benson scoots back, diagonal this way, so we're like parallel type. Okay, so you guys like kind of scoot back. Does that make sense? Diagonal that way, so jog, scooch over, and forward.
Wait, what?
So you're closer. Okay, yeah. Does that make sense? Okay, so you don't have to like line up behind each other, but pretty much, as you can see, we have whipped cream plates in front of us. Like we said, we're really grateful that you guys put your trust in us. So we want to show that we put our trust in you. So we're going to give you these whipped cream plates and you guys can do whatever you want with them. So I guess we trust you guys with whipped cream plates.
Can we give her a
Like we said, you can do whatever you want, and I guess a lot of people think you want the same line. But just remember that last year, one of the groups decided not to pie their eBoard buddy.
Someone else got pie twice.
And so we got pie twice. So just remember that while you're pieing. And just like, remember that.
Are you pointing to Ben?
Ben. What?
Ben
got pie twice?
No,
who didn't get pie?
Plot twist, we're gonna pie Michelle. I do want to get Jessica. Are you okay with that? You're safe. Don't worry. Just kidding. That was good.
You can call you Little Hooper.
Are they making them into cats?
Depends on what you mean by feed.
What do you
want
to do?
Make him into a cat just like this.
So sad.
Oh, I look so beautiful, guys. Why are you guys so good at making me beautiful? Wait, Helen. Wow, Helen's so cute.
Helen, you got the ears and everything.
Oh,
Clean up and pack up, and then after we're all done packing up, cleaning up, we can come out and take pictures.
Yay!
Why Tim?
Tim!
Insinuator, man!
Wait, can I hug my A-board group? Where's Sam? No, you're here. Wait, no, Sam! Where's Sam?
Vision!
Chen! Can I hug you guys?
Yes.
You don't have to hug me. You can
we'll hug you.
We can hug from afar.
Someone just went like on top of my head and just like,
I'll just hug you all. Oh! Put your arm on. Okay, yay! Wait, where's Melody?
Alright.
Okay, do you want to stay behind me? Okay, I can put my. I can just be like this, and you all can hug me however you want. Aww! Oh, you. Oh, you guys are getting so much.
Aw, yay!
Thank you guys. You guys try. I will. No, I was like, yay! I get to look pretty. I have a monocle and a mustache. And then you're like, we're in bed. And I was like, yeah. And then you did it. And then he was
happy. I did not expect them to go after me.
I call shower.
I literally can't.